All right, guys, good morning, good morning. Coach Tsanis here on the last day of March, 9:15, 6 degrees, feels like 4, a little bit of drizzle, whatever you guys want to call it. I need to get some workout going on, so I'm going to do some farmer's walks, going to show you how I do them. And yeah, so hopefully everybody's okay, and hopefully this will give you some motivation to do it yourself at home, okay? All right, Coach Tsanis, I'm going to be doing a workout, no explanations, no nothing, I'm just, no talking, just doing, all right? All right, have a beautiful workout, have a beautiful day, beautiful last day of March, all right? All right, let's do this. Oh, and what I do is I set up a note thing so I can put notes just in case I need to, and I will. And then I set the stopwatch. 3:36. 3:36 at 5:20, let's just say. I will mark that down. Okay. 3:36, 5:20 minutes. Okay. And always trying to beat what you did last time. Okay. If you did, so now I did 3:36 steps in 5:20 minutes. The next time I do this workout, that's what I want to beat. 80 pounds though, that's what I estimate. It'll come to a point where you can't go faster, you gotta go heavier, right? You just put more heavier stuff in there. Okay, what do we got? 3:36. Do a Goldberg. time is ticking, guys. Time is ticking. Let's go. Thank you. So 951 steps. Let me do another 100. All right, 70. What time is it? So, 22 minutes. 70 plus 70. 1,021 steps in 22.17 minutes. Took a little bit longer, no? Oh, because I'm talking to you guys. What did I do last time? No, I beat my record. Actually, the last time I did 1,005 steps in 23 minutes and 15 seconds. Yeah, but I beat every number. Yeah, I'm good. All right, you guys want to, anyways, in case you guys didn't know, I was walking there because there's another 10 steps there. Let me show you. Can you guys see that? So I was walking there. All right. So that's the Farmer's Walk workout, guys. If you guys want to go, go. I'm going to do some band work because I got about 2-3 hours of sitting down at the desk. I hate it. I hate sitting down. So when I sit down, I try to do more. Limber up this old man. Need some WD-40. I have to put my clock back on. I stopped the clock. Gotta start it again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, guys, I gotta quit. Hope you guys enjoyed that 32-minute workout. Huh. Yeah, I gotta go in. All right, push Tsanis out. Go do something. Not necessarily in the cold because, well, it's cold here in Toronto. What is it? It's cold, man. 2 degrees. Okay. All right, have fun, have a beautiful day, have a beautiful last day of March, and yeah.